So they're crossing this bridge multiple times a day.
Despite how dangerous this bridge is, it's their only option.
This river, when it is swollen, it can sweep away people, students, or even animals.
In the recent past, we have lost about 3 people trying to cross this river.
This loss of life is insane and absolutely unacceptable. The moment we heard about this, we knew we had to help.